Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, or welcome to the channel. My name is Michael, and if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel, it would be most appreciated. And if you haven't already as well, please go back and watch the last episode, because it was just a little bit of grinding and team catching. I have done some off-screen grinding as well. Show that quickly. So I've got Misty the Psyduck, now 14. We've all gone scratch, tail up in the stable. Top gun at the Dalavia, which evolved during the off-green grinding. With tackle, wing attack, crew attack, double team. And we've got Chi-Chi, the Monforno, with scratch, ember, leer, rock punch. We have Champ, level 15, with low kick, leer, focus energy, and collide chop. Corvall with tackle, yeah, charge and spark, and then just plump. But yeah, now we have to go beat Team Galactic. So let's go do that. Using Misty first so she can get the last little bit of levels for. Oh boy, go take on Mars. Her ugly. Not really looking forward to that, but you know, we have to do what we have to do, eh? These guys are fools. You're all fools for taking me on. No one be poisoned. Yeesh. Empty fairy swipes. Yeesh. Please stop. Hold on, Misty. Oh, nice business expense as well. Oh, you're all fools anyway for taking me on. So, let's do this then. Keep using war gun over and over again. Boy trying to disable. No, I'm suffering confusion. Leech life. Okay. Now, use war gun? Yes, I can. Try to disable supersonic, but nope, hit myself in confusion. Not good. Not good at all. Gun never zoom out, gonna switch actually. Top gun. Just so I can just wipe out with like, wing attack. And you're done so. Yeah, that was a good war battle, but you lost. You're not tough at all. Yes, we get it. Got a lot of honey, okay. Let's go heal up, get potions, because I'm going to need them. And maybe some more quick balls, and then go to the value wing works, and then go take on Team Galactic, and then their leader Mars. Not really looking forward to that at all. Potion, forgot about that. Potion, potion, potion. We've got enough potions. Let's go. Antidotes. Let's get 7 of them just in case. And paralyzed heals again. Let's go. Buy 7 of them. Am I good for Pokeballs? Get 19. Let's just get another 10 for the next few Pokemon. That should be good. Got enough supplies now. Let's put Champ up because he's going to be the best one I've got. So far Misty's like the weakest of the group so far. Yes, I know you're guarding the door, mate. Oh, Glammeow. We can do fake out, so I'm going to focus energy. Oh no, hypnosis. Oh, did not know I had hypnosis. Oh, well, I'm just fast asleep. I'm just going to cry chop now. Till I beat it. I'm not using growl. I'm going to go back and heal again. Didn't want to do that. Oh my god. Getting my ass beaten by a Team Galactic Glunt. It's ain't good. It's faster. No, it's just again. Don't want to be going to sleepy boys. It's still early. No sleepy boys. Come on. Come on, champ. Wake up, good boy. Alright, let's go back and heal again. After I open the door. Yeah, we've got the key, mate. No way. Alright, let's go. Yeah, we've got the key, mate. No, that's wrong. I'm all healed and prepped. Ready for this. So we wouldn't spend that hypnosis at all. Oh, what have you got, mate? Zubat. I forgot every bad guy always uses Zubat, Golbats, poison types. Leech life, okay, I can handle that. again. Okay. It's gonna be a race of intimidate. I forgot about that. Quick attack. Get through first hit off. Using growl. Stop using scratch on me. You bad kitty. Stunky. Poison dark type, so Champ should be able to do this. Thank God, Screech Nest. Yeah, I'm right. You have guts, actually. Should be that be actually decent. Oh boy, I'm scared now. This came up to her. Do you have guts? So the first Pokemon is Zubat. Then it's gonna be a Purgly, so let's do this. I'm happy. Now let's go. Oh, look up. Bugger off you. I don't want you. I don't even like you. Go away. Shoo. Right, you're off. I'll go heal, and then go up to route 5, and I don't really want to catch any Pokemon. And next route, through. I'm going to try not to anyway, because I want to go fishing and all that later on. If I get stuff, I'm going to go to different places and get different Pokemon. We have a thing. You have the Ponyta, I believe, so that's Pearl. Yeah, pretty dead. Wow, that was a lot of XP. I gotta be careful now, don't catch anything here. I made that through. Your high guard, don't mind. This is taking you on anyway. Dude. Yeesh. I was waiting for you, mate. I really do. You've worked hard to train and capture your Pokemon, but yeah, not able to withstand my mystery. Get all these guys. Oh no, I've got my counter now. Oh no, I've got that. No mind. Safe. I'm safe. And then. Oh, I'm up to the next part. Well, I actually do want to get my encounter for the end of this. Turn the forest. Oh no, 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 with you. You're a good train, you're actually a really good grinding person, because you always have my Pokemon. So let's just go with Top Gun. I get my Pokemon to about level 20 for the next gym. So, 9, so, good. And the next Pokemon is going to be a Wurmple. Bugger. That's a bug type guy, so a dust dust could be quite good. So it could be fire. Ah, don't quit. No, don't you dare, Chansey. Bad. Wurmple, I'm trying to save you here, don't be mean. Being mean, you horrible. Give him a chance to stop. No. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna catch this now. Got one chance to catch this. Okay, I'm not happy with it, but is it something? Is it a Buneary? It's actually quite hard to level up because of happiness and all that to evolve it. Wurmple. Let's just go your female. I'll just go in May. Because why not? Right, transfer to box one. I'm going to check her out and then I'm going to end it here though. So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button and tell everyone to subscribe to the channel as well, because that's most appreciated, and I will see you all next time. Bye.